Good morning, teachers and friends. My name is Athar Vadwa. I'm going to tell a story. Lion and the Mouse. Once a lion caught a mouse. The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. Someday I will do you a favor." The lion let him go. One day the lion got caught in the hunter's trap. He called for help. Mouse came along to chew the rope of net. The lion let him loose. The lion tangled the mouse. One moral health, we must help others.